Hey guys, real quick, in my last video, I told you guys to go watch the guy from China speaking. This is January, he's speaking January 25th. I think it's like 3 days after quarantine. He tells you how difficult it is to get online at this point. They're tracking them. And of course, now most non-citizens that were living there are out of China, so we're not getting the proper news source. And the Chinese people have been told not to speak about this virus. Anyway, go watch this. It'll tell you. I mean, like I said, this is January 25th. This is before they really crack down on the news, because we still had non-citizens that were over there that were getting interviewed with news stations all over the world, which I think that's some of the reason why they kicked the people out that were living there. Because I do believe some of the people that were living there said that they would hold off and they would ride the quarantine out. That was their home. I saw several interviews like that. But anyway, watch this. And then this is the documentary. Go watch this. You are going to freak out. This basically is the coronavirus, and they even say it in the video here or the documentary that the SARS is the coronavirus. So this strain that is going on now is the SARS virus. However, it is the SARS virus times 20. So watching this documentary, you'll get an idea on what it does. And you think pneumonia, get antibiotics, right? No, that's not how it works. It literally suffocates your lungs. Antibiotics can't get down in there. I mean, it's scary. So watch this. The coronavirus that we're dealing with now is basically the SARS virus times 20. They are the same exact virus, however, a different strain. This is a stronger strain. But this will give you an idea. There were 8,000 people back in 2002, 2003 that were diagnosed, and I think 800 died. This went on for 6 months. We are now at 20,000 people. So go watch this documentary so that you can please be aware, because I didn't realize how bad it was either. I'm thinking, oh, pneumonia. We get pneumonia with the flu. People get pneumonia all the time. Old people, the reason people die is they're old, they're young. No, this right here, this virus, this pneumonia literally suffocates your lungs, guys. I can't even explain how bad I felt after watching this, how much worse I felt, because somewhere in the back of your mind, you're thinking, we're in the US. We've got doctors that can treat us, right? This is not your basic flu or your basic pneumonia from the flu. Anyway, go watch it. Heads up. Keep your family safe. And have a good day.